breaking free from this prison of the mind. And I'm okay just to leave it all behind. At least I can't say that I tried. And I have never been the one to leave someone behind. I've never